The King's House Church uses the Church Center app to keep you connected. With this free app, you can access safe and secure online giving, event registration, view past sermons, and update your profile and family information. Simply search for the Church Center app in the Apple Store or Google Play and install the app on your device. Use your location to locate the churches in your area that uses Church Center. Select the King's House Church. There are no passwords required. Just insert your mobile device number and they will send you a text message to verify it's you. Use the code they provide in the text message to log into your account. Once you're logged in, you can see our service times, location, and contact information. A new feature to the Church Center app is the Sermon tab. Tap that icon to open and view past sermons from the King's House Church. By tapping the Give icon, you can use this app to give to any of our tax-deductible funds, set up your gift as a recurring donation, add a credit card, or use your bank account to keep the processing fees down. You can even choose to cover the processing fee to ensure that 100% of your financial contribution is passed along to the church. The check-in tab allows families to pre-check in their children before arriving at the church. Once you pre-check in your kids, save the QR code on the screen on your device so that when you arrive, you simply use our iPads to scan that QR code from your device and name tags and security labels for your children will instantly print for you. Tap the More icon to view other features within the Church Center app, such as the Groups tab. When you tap on this icon, you can view groups that you are a member of, or use this tab to join new groups that you would like to know more about. And we range from discipleship groups to home groups and even special interest groups. You can now use the Church Center app to text your group that you are a member of, send encouraging messages to your group throughout the week, or continue conversations you had at your last study group. It's even a quick, easy way to send people directions or locations to where your group will be meeting next. The Event tab allows you to check out all of our upcoming events and helps you register for them with ease by just a few taps on your device. Back at the Home tab, you can tap the Profile button in the top right to access your giving history, event registration, and saved payment methods. You can update your contact information here as well. Download the free Church Center app from the Apple Store or Google Play today.